And I want to just say in public, in front of you, by the way, Matt, that I know Mike and I didn't talk for like 28 years, and then we met again like 2 years ago. Unbelievable. And then here we are playing music again. And I hadn't spoken to Ben for many years. We were playing in a band together 20 years ago. And suddenly the three of us got together again and went, all that works. Let's keep playing and see where this goes. So I just want to thank Mike and Ben for just blessing me, just and getting to bless each other. So thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, I think we're about to play the closest thing we get to a love song, by the way. So I wrote this while in 2020, whilst away on holiday with Catherine. And I managed to sneak my guitar somehow into the car. She never noticed, and it went on holiday with us. And she said that I brought my lover with me as well as my mistress, as well as my wife. But thankfully, this is what came out of that, the lover coming with me. This is called Only Just Yesterday.
Far, we are still here. same.